OISL, this is flight.
Copy flight.
You are a go for your link.
Optical inter-satellite links. These are laser links between Kuiper satellites that will create a network mesh in the sky. It'll enable us to reach customers in the far corners of the world and provide them high-speed connections with minimum latency.
Our goal is to establish a laser comm link today between our two prototype satellites at a distance of close to 1,000 kilometers. We'll be transmitting data at 100 gigabits per second.
Optical links are challenging because they need us to point laser beam from one satellite to a partner satellite thousands of kilometers away. Satellites have to acquire the signal and track each other while they're moving at 7 kilometers per second.
Partner satellite is within range. Laser pointing sequence commencing.
Satellites have begun the acquisition process. Trackers are now indicating strong readings on position sensor.
We've got a very capable team that invented ways to compensate for the pointing errors in space. We also have extensive testing of the system on the ground. All this enabled us to be successful in our protoflight.
Both satellites are aligned and tracking, and we have data flowing in both directions.
In the protoflight, we had optical links between just two satellites. But when the KuiperSat constellation is up, we'll have thousands of satellites, creating a mesh network in the sky.
Both satellites are currently finishing the first full orbit, and we continue to be error-free at 100 gigabits per second in both directions. Transmit and receive power levels on both laser terminals are stable and nominal.
OISL network enables us to transfer data from one part of the world to another without touching the ground. OISL will be part of Kuiper right from the beginning.
Flight, congratulations, this is OISL. We've just closed another successful optical communications link at 100 gigabits per second.